Jesus a Jew?
Yes.
Was God Almighty a Jew?
Jesus was a human form.
So Jesus was a Jew?
Yes.
Was Jesus God?
While in the flesh.
Was Jesus God?
Yes.
Was Jesus a Jew?
Yes.
Is God Almighty a Jew?
But you said Jesus the flesh is incarnate. He could have been born anywhere, okay. anytime, any era. Because he chose.
Was Jesus always God?
Yes.
So when Jesus was a Jew, was he God?
Yes.
So is a Jew...
Not a God, it was God.
So is God a Jew?
No, no, at the time he was in the flesh, he was a Jew.
So when Jesus was in the flesh...
No, now, after his eyes, they are his
people. Thank you very much, sir. Be patient. Sir, so when Jesus was in the flesh, was he still God?
Yes.
When, so he was God?
Yes.
And when Jesus was in the flesh, was he a Jew?
Yes.
And when Jesus was a Jew in the flesh, was he God?
Yes.
So is God Almighty a Jew?
And still now Jesus is here.
But before you say...
But no, we must believe. Without believing in it,
okay.
Let me ask you. You believe that when you leave this earth, you go to paradise?
No, what we believe is, when we die...
Yeah, in the flesh.
When we die, we go to the grave. And... our actions while we are living. If mostly we have done good deeds, then we will go to paradise. But if most of our actions were wrong, were evil, were bad, then we will be going to hell.
This is it?
Yeah.
Two places.
If we do mostly good,
how do you define mostly good? Who puts the percentage on that? Is that morally right? Is that between me and you who decide? Or is God?
It's simple. Sir, when you sit in a tap, whether it's GC, O level, A level, degree.
Where are these different stages?
Can I speak? When we sit in GC, O level, A level, or degrees, we sit in examinations. Our examination papers are marked, and we are given numbers. Whether we pass A grade, B grade, C grade, or what grade we did, or whether we fail. Similarly, we have Kiraman Katibin, who are angels, who are writing our deeds. Okay? The one on the... Sir, the one on...